Okay guys, I just wanted to do an update video just to show that I haven't been doing nothing for the last few months while I haven't uploaded much in the way of videos. I'm in the process of building a QAV400 multi-rider. So far I've built the frame kit and installed the motors. Motors are MT, what were they, T-motor 22, 12, 13, 980 kV. Speed controls are 30 amp Simon K flashed speed controls. The flight controller, as you can probably see, will be the EagleTree Vector. It's not physically bolted and screwed in yet, it's just sitting on the frame. I'm still waiting on some more parts to arrive from Hobby King so I can finish the build, but when it's finished it will have an Immersion RC 600mW 5.8 video transmitter, Fatshark 700 TV line for the camera, and we'll have the GoPro strapped on the front for recording as well. So stay tuned guys, thanks for watching.